I'm blocks away from them, and the bass will literally rattle my walls and windows in my back bedroom.
A nightmare for Fort Myers neighbors, partying, speeding, and burning out in cars. People living in the Villas community off US 41 south of Pagefield tell NBC2 it wakes them up at night. NBC2's Alex Howard found out this is not only a nuisance, it's putting families in danger.
Well, this is Andover. It's a street in the Villas of Fort Myers that's been plagued by the sounds of reckless driving and loud music for the past several weekends. Music so loud that the bass will literally shake the walls of their houses.
I'm blocks away from them, and the bass will literally rattle my walls and windows in my back bedroom.
That video, taken just last weekend by Doug Babcock of the Villas, is a small example of the problems he and others here say they've been dealing with.
Been going on and off for like 3 or 4 months.
He says for the past several months, weekends on his street have been unbearable because of the noise made into the early hours of the morning.
2:30 in the morning, they start at 2:30. When the bars close, then they start heading to IHOP and over to Wawa.
He showed me marks left in the streets and parking lots near US 41 in Cypress Lake in Lee County, made by tires doing burnouts, creating noise that can be heard blocks away.
They'll do drag racing up and down the street and stuff like that, you know, do burnouts.
He says he's reached out to the sheriff's office, and today so did we. So far, we haven't heard back.
Sheriffs went down there and told him to leave. So they just went back to IHOP again. So, you know, people like the neighbors down here, they have kids, and the bass and all the sounds waking their kids up.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.